Hello and welcome to latest TV entertainment news. I'm Andrew Kay, and here are my top tips to keep you entertained tonight. It's elementary, dear viewers. We all love a bit of Sherlock Holmes, whether it's Basil Rathbone or Benedict Cumberbatch. The super sleuth, opium fiend and part-time fiddler has captured the imaginations of readers and viewers since Conan Doyle first put pen to paper. And Blackeyed Theatre are famous for their stage interpretations. Let's have a look at their previous production of one of my favourite novels, The Sign of Four. Excellent stuff. And now they're back with the Valley of Fear. Let's have a look at this. Yes, it's dark, intense and full of atmosphere. Blackeyed Theatre are at Eastbourne's Devonshire Park Theatre from Thursday the 6th to Saturday the 8th of October. Now, it's 10 years since Bethan Roberts published her brilliant novel, My Policeman, to critical acclaim. It's the story of a love affair between three people and based here in Brighton. And last year, the city of Brighton and Hove was aflame with the fact that Harry Styles was in town and filming the location scenes of the Amazon film version of the novel. Taking inspiration from the life of real people, E.M. Forster and his policeman lover, Bob Buckingham in this case, the novel is a brooding and atmospheric story of forbidden love between people of different classes when class, let alone homosexuality, were still dividing issues. Let's take a look at the trailer for the film.
To all of us.
To all of us.
All
cheers.
Of us.
Cheers.
I want you to be my wife. This love is all-consuming. I pity people who don't know what it feels like to be this in love. Come with me, just you and I.
He's trying to destroy our marriage.
No hiding, no lies.
You know nothing about being married to...
Stop!
Telling me what I'm supposed to think about it.
Come with me, my love, to the sea of love.
He was always in your life, in our lives.
My Policeman is due for general release on the 21st of October before its streaming release on the 4th of October on Amazon Prime. But I wholeheartedly recommend that you buy and read Beth and Robert's brilliant novel.